Well, I was just a boy, maybe at the age of 10, when I've been told first time how to operate that red old diesel tractor. Now look at how the old stainless steel pipe wobbles when the old diesel engine is fired up to do some work. Pain is feeling numb on the outside, but the power is still staying. Well, lubricated and tight on the inside section, here comes the shell's pain. So hard up engineering, it still works like in the old days. But about 50 years ago now, tell me what machine will still be there in 50. I can proudly call such an old red tractor my own. But sitting in that worn out seat, you get shaking and jolted through. There ain't much comparable to this red old machine, so true. This feeling you have when firing it up and the pistons start to move. Up and down to eternity, a lot of black smoke, clouds of dust in the air, a resurrection like the main act on that before the show stage.
Faint is feeling of the outside, but the power is still insane. Well, lubricated and tied on the inside, touching in comes the shell's fame. This old heart of engineering is still works like in the old days. But about 50 years ago now, tell me what machine will still be there in 50 years.
No matter if in the woods, out on the fields, or through the pasture, the big old track tires will drag along so
outside, but the power still insane. Well, lubricated and tied on the inside, such an inconspicuous fame. This old heart of engineering still works like in the old days. But about 50 years ago now, tell me what machine will still be there in 50 years.